I'm Omar Lewis. You're watching VNN. Let's get right to this week's Inside Scoop. If you've ever been to the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum, you may have seen a consistent 70-degree reading on the stadium thermometer, no matter if it was July or December. But now a team of Viterbi students and professors from the Department of Aerospace and Mechanical Engineering are using their expertise to fix the thermostat just as temperatures heat up here in LA and crowds get ready to return for USC game days this fall. When it comes to dancing, it's all about the right vibe, and now a team of Viterbi students are making sure you have the right song for those dance moves. The group of Makers Club members have built a program that can study body movements and then generate a list of recommended songs to go with your dance moves. Check this out.
Ooh, this shit be hitting different.
Maya Matarik is a distinguished Viterbi professor and a pioneer in the field of socially assistive robotics. Now she's sharing that expertise with the world in a new Amazon video series titled Mars. The documentary dives into how her lab is creating robots that are programmed to have more empathy for human beings and help those in need. Kirigami is a variation of origami, where paper is cut and folded to create complex structures. Now researchers at USC and Argonne Lab are leveraging this art form to inspire new materials for wearable electronics. That's all for this week. For more information, just head to our website.